Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I apologize for the music. What can be done about it other than just turn it off and... Well, I don't want to do that. The good news is whenever we go inside somewhere, we get different music. So that's the tavern which we were just in. Continuing to explore Ilion, the home of the elves. Looked like we could go through there. The reason I'm going all over is because we're mapping out the area. Before I go back there, let's see. Alright, well, I have something here, and there's a sign. I want to read the sign. The wooden sign says Aeolus. Drinks of all kinds open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Well, just our luck. They're open. Although, our rotten luck, we have no money. Drink shop. Interesting. Incredible bargains. Okay, it's just a merchant, really. I guess it sells... Oh my god! We need money. Look at all that. Healing potion 1, 2, 3, 4... All healing potion. He has just 5 of them for 1,000 each. Revitalizing flask. Cure poison flask. We've got unlimited empty flask. Spell points 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, sorry. I had them yawn. And 4. We have spell points 5. 2,500 each. Strength potion, intelligence, dexterity, speed. Constitution, Charisma, Anti-Magic. This is just one of each, I think. And 19 bitters. Well, unfortunately, you have no money at all for any of your stuff. Although we can sell him a couple things. Just thinking some of these spells that I have a lot of. Alchemist. So I think I can sell 14 of these. Yes, they're handy to have scrolls around just in case you don't have the mana or you want your thief to cast it, but we have so many of these spells. And this is, I guess, a spell point stealer. So, adventure and alchemist. So I'm going to sell 14 of those. These I would keep around. Because what if the one mage who can cast that spell? Is the one turn mad, you know, that kind of thing? Yeah, I'm just gonna sell 14 of those. Wow. 3,234. We're good now. So I kept just enough to have one or two people be able to memorize the spell, because I don't think we know that spell. Now, as far as what we want to buy, and you could sell him one more thing if you wanted to. So I think what we really need are some healing potions. For 500. You know, I think I'll come back here though, just in case there's anything incredible we want to buy. On the large iron sign, you read Lendry's Magic Weapons, open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Well, we're gonna have to wait a little bit for them to open. More incredible bargains. Magical arrows, magical bolts, 5 necromancer daggers. He sells firebrand, you know? And here I thought, ooh, a rainbow stone. Here I thought, you know, firebrand was like a unique weapon when we first found the first one. Target bow, throwing sickle, dwarf axe, dwarf sling, elf bow, magic throwing axe. Oh, I really don't need any of this. So we sell some more. I think this brings back someone from the dead who's been turned to dust, so we want to hold on to that. Sleep. Don't we know that spell? That's a magey spell. I think Nelvin knows that one. We don't use it though. He knows it. Alright. Sell the sleep just to get rid of it. This guy's got a few more slots open than the other one. Yeah, he's got room for stuff. So we wanna get rid of some stuff. I'll keep these. Small healing. Let me sell small healing. Wind Devil? I think Nelville knows. Small healing and Wind Devil. Let's just make sure he knows this. He does, okay. Slots you have now. Still has a bunch. Mass, hurry, stone to flesh, resurrection. I'm gonna keep all that. Remove drugged, I'll keep that. Charge item, flight. Word of marking, returning. I want to keep all that stuff. Ice shower, ice storm. Ice ball. Waterfall. Fire pillar. I think waterfall, he knows. Let me see what we got. He does not know waterfall. See, most of this stuff is new to him. I want to teach him some of this stuff. Definitely. Alright, so I want to keep these fire pillars. Let's sell all but two of waterfall, ice ball, and ice storm. So she's got the better charisma. She can sell them. One to teach him and a backup one. He's ice storm too. Let me just make sure that he has room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll sell 6 things. 6 stacks of stuff to him. I didn't take all his fire pillars, did I? Right, ice storm. Look at all that money. I'm gonna start getting overweight again. That's the only thing. I want to make sure he has the fire pillars. He does, okay. And how many slots you have open? Okay. I'll be comfortable selling you 3 more stacks of stuff to him. Hopefully this isn't about boring the hell out of you guys. Oh my god. Look at that. I mean, we do need the money. If we need to, you know, get these scrolls back, we can always do that some other point. So it's identification. I want to keep that, yeah. Map view. Magical barrier. Magical barrier. It's not the same as what she has, right? I think. Versus magical shield. So barrier's better. I think I'll have her sell the magical barrier as well. Because every time we do this, well, it's not going down in weight, but remove lameness. I'm gonna keep all this stuff. Removing panic. Secret doors. Stop aging. Mystical map 3. I don't want to get rid of that stuff. Show monster. LP. Duplicate item. Knowledge. Magical compass. Maybe saw that. Ghost weapon. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna sell... Magical Barrier. Magical Shield is the one she already knows, right? Magical, I don't know if I should sell all these. Magical Shield, Barrier, and Compass. Alright, and he's got other... I just want to make sure I'm not... He's got the rest of it. Oh, I don't want to sell all of them. Magical Barrier here, okay. If he's got three free slots, other than the last, like four slots. Wait. Because you can't fill up his inventory, that's the only thing. Sell? No. Buy, yes. Nope, we can only sell three things, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this just to free up the space. $13 gold. Or sell these. I sold those. Hopefully we can move around now, still? Alright, I'm messing up. Get out of there. Yeah, some of us are at our limit now. So we need to buy some things. So let's go back here to the drink shop. I could buy all these if I wanted to. But I wouldn't have much left over. $250. See, I don't want to buy the top of the line ones because... So if we buy... ...20 of them, that'll be 5,000? It only lets us buy 20. Alright, so... Well, there's five of us. I'm just gonna split them equally for now. No, there's six of us. I am not splitting them equally. Okay. How's our weight now? I mean, we... Acceptable. Oops. I want to learn some of these spells too. I don't like him having no slots open like that. No poison. Okay. I'm glad we were able to sell some of that stuff. Spell points 5. So wait, which one's this one? The healing potion 3 and 4. Okay. So we get some spell points? And we still got a lot of money. We did buy all out his healing potion 3s. Spell points 3. If we buy out his spell points 3, we can sell him some more stuff. Let me save in case I end up screwing us up, like, as far as weight. Wait, no. We're in, 90... No. I'm in load. No loadings. Alright, 91. Alright, so... Alright, so let's buy up all the spell point 3s. 15,000 gold. That's a lot of our gold. So now let's see. Yeah, there's 6 of us. So if I give 5 each. Thank you. then how's our weight? Oh, she's fine. Got some room. She is always almost overloaded. Sabine's really kind of overloaded. Well, other than Selena, we really have the gold. More or less evenly distributed. So spell points 3. I think we're done. Points 5. Gold we have left. Just checking in here to see the gold all together. So we have 9,000. Well, hi guys, I spent a lot of time just doing this. Here's another shop. Maybe we'll have some herbs here. Oh, Lendry's magic weapons. No, well, I checked here actually. Weapons, drink shop. Alright, let's check. Let's just save. Because I got everything just how I like it. I'll check behind this building here, see if there's anything else around of interest. Oh, there's another, like, hedge maze. Okay. I'm not gonna go in there just yet. I'm gonna check behind the buildings. There's someone back here. I don't know if this might be someone we haven't talked to. I'm not sure. Kinda looks familiar. A well-dressed elf in conversation with you says, "Have you heard of the Brotherhood of Tarbos?" Yes, we have. "I saw one of their priests during my last visit to New Lake. As he went past me, a gust of wind briefly lifted his cowl, and I thought I saw a scaly green skin. So I do not believe he was human. In my opinion, Sansri has something to do with this." Ah, oh, yes. The goddess of the snakes. Okay. Well, thank you for that information. Oh, this is another? Oh boy. Alright. Let's go to the weapon shop and head south from here. We'll check out those hedge mazes soon, have no fear. Could this be a statue of Pelinus? P-E-L-A... No, it's something E-E something. Because I know these are E's. E-E and then Y is something. Where's my runes here? So it starts with E. E. L. D. E. E. What's that? Y. L. D. I'm gonna write it down. Statue and. I mean, these might be things that we have to say to Puzzle Mouse and stuff. L. Dean. Did I have that right? E. L. D. E. E. N. Yeah. L. Dean. That's a new one to me. Well, praise be to Eldeen, I suppose. Greetings! I'm trying to sneak up on you. The young elf girl talks to you, and amongst other things... wonder what other things she says. I have heard that the water at the oasis of the desert, on the desert island northeast of here, has a great powers of healing. I believe I will visit the oasis one day. Northeast, you say? Hold on a second. Is that the map I want? So we are here northeast. This probably means oasis in German. Maybe it's this. Alright. Powers of healing. So I'm gonna write, okay, that's a very suggestive shape there. What are these guys thinking of here? I just realized that. Okay. Blank shaped island. Oasis. Healing powers. Whether it just heals you up to full, more I could say. Great powers of healing. Well, thank you for that. Mapping out the city, village, what have you. Are you the same one I just I guess you are. So I'm gonna skip talking to you again. Thank you very much. The golden sign says, Palace of Pelinus, Protector of Eerie. Pelinus Palace. Okay. I'm going to call it an episode here. Next episode, we'll check out Pelinus Palace. Otherwise... known as Palace of Pelinus, Protector of the Eerie. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.